When I tell people about love, I always think of you. The way I would almost hold your hand, or thought of spinning your hair between my finger pads, straw into gold. I didn't know you, but I could have loved you. I think I could have kissed you in the woods or in the rain, but I now understand the cliché, covering your shoulders with my jacket when I couldn't with my hands.